The triumphant soldiers thrusted their swords into the earth, marking the land for the king. We made sure the soil was welcoming for our brethren. We did not cry for the fallen, as we are a generation of warriors. Our armor will never get the chance to rust, and our swords will never lose their edge. I do not think we are fighting for ourselves anymore, but for what's next to come. For those whose armor can and will rust. The country was still a boiling pot. As we were propagating the king's word with the help of our trusted swords and lances, Rudolf made friends among vassals and abbots, making sure our politics didn't come down to fists and steel. Ottokar's forces tucked their tails behind them and retreated to Vienna. The word is, Rudolf is heading that way as well. We move forward shortly to join his army.
Ours. We must destroy those siege machines and get inside Vienna. They have the resources we need.
At your command, mein Kaiser.
Keep the pace! Open! Kaiser wants them off!
Good start, but we need more to win.
This way! Fire! Move your arsenal. Kaiser wants us to burn this!
This way. Over here.
Move it.
Onward!
Rally together!
Thank you.
here!
Torch it!
Boost Truman!
Weapons and Rupentile!
Weapons and Rupentile!
Loose Rupentile! He has your combo ready, Spectre!
Danke, mein Hart. Your help means a lot. You can use my base and resources in our next battle.
Truman! Crossbows!
Let's go!
Move your Arschdom!
Rally together!
Onward!
The enemy has reinforcements! Defend your Kaiser!
Reuben! Crossbows!
Riders! What's up, Reuben?
Get it!
Panzer Cavalry! Schneller! Achtung! Panzers!
Open! Cease!
What? Move it! Over there!
Truppen!
Make camp, Truppen!
Cease, Papa!
Schneller!
Achtung! Schneller!
Schnell, Gruppe! Schnell!
Halt your crossbows ready! Schneller!
Gruppe!
Gruppen!
Line up, Sperrgruppe!
Siehst, Papa! Schneller!
Line up, Sperrgruppe!
Get your crossbows ready!
Schneller! Move it! Over there!
Sperre!
Gruppe!
Crossbows! Schnell!
Gruppen!
Schnell!
Not ready! Up ahead!
Gruppen! Moving out!
Thank you. I surrender.
Good. Now, shackle him.